crank right there at the top dead center. Going up to the oil pump. Blue diamond lined up with a stamp mark on the oil pump gear, not the timing mark. The timing mark is the triangle imprinted where there's a touch of white out. Coming up to the cam gear. Same thing. Blue triangle was lined up with a stamp mark, not the timing mark, just the manufacturing mark on the cam pulley, when it should be lined up where the whiteout is once again on the triangle stamp mark. And that's why it's running like crap.